stop it. Otherwise, they will face the consequences. And I also appeal to the peoples, or mighty peoples, who are with arms, not to attack anything. Please do keep maintained peace, and so that we can restore normalcy in the state of Manipur.